Beth Johnson first served as a member of the Florida House of Representatives before becoming the first female state senator in Florida history in 1962. With a passion for education, Johnson was a leading advocate for the establishment of the University of Central Florida and was honored in 1966 with the Susan B. Anthony Award for having most exemplified the spirit of the 19th Amendment. Stay tuned to WUCF throughout the summer as we celebrate the women who've led the way through history in our state and our nation.